Everyone, I told you what
I'm someone who believes in going after what he wants and damn the consequences.
Girls just want somebody to want
him
back.
If I want it, just want to play it. It's like a guitar. And I'm gonna let her know.
Please,
I want you.
Hi.
Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams. In a world gone shallow.
If you don't put your heart out there on the line, you're never really living at all.
Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. The gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow.
What is going on between you two? Alright, so maybe we were a little bit more involved than I said.
Oh, okay.
Engine won't turn and the train.
Okay, a lot of maybe.
Engines won't turn and the train won't leave.
You loved her. You were in love with her. It was stupid to get that close. Oh, God, I
didn't. You could have just listened to me.
I wish I could, but I can't. I lost my way. I'm tired, Sam. I'm tired of this job, this life, this weight on my shoulders, man. I'm tired of it.
Everything that I worked for, gone.
You're wrong.
I feel a little. A little bit like I
feel.
You're sorry for what? For lying to me? What are you sorry for?
I mean, you said you were tired of the job.
Forget it.
I could never be. And I love you very much. I love you.
You were in love with her, but you dumped her.
Yeah, I get it. You go through something like that and you change. But something's not right to me.
Your problem, man, is that nobody hates you more than you do.
Do you really? Ending a 5-year relationship in the middle of our engagement party? Yes, I think that constitutes bad timing. An asshole is what you are.
You asked me how I was doing? Well, not good. And you said you'd be here. Where are you? Sam, I am so very, 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 very tired.
Like it or not, the stuff you don't talk about doesn't just go away. Like whatever's eating at you right now.
There's always something eating at me. That's who I am.
Someday I will probably thank you for this, for not going through with it. But today...
You are worthy. Great, now you're gonna get all touchy feely too. What is she to you?
Now you're the one person that I can talk to about this stuff.
Because she chose you.
What about you? What are you gonna do? I'm gonna try and find her, bring her back.
Me, I've been trying to get a hold of you for days. I don't know what's going on.
Wow. You look like crap. Called you 3 times now. Will you call me back? Can you call me back? Just some stuff going down. It's getting a response out.
There is a truth.
Be good to talk to you. Did you forget your key?
We've been through a lot, me and you. I wouldn't have made it through today or a couple other days without you.
Look into the sun as a new day's rise.
Am I interrupting anything?